This is a Mamod SE2A, I think around 1970-ish vintage. It has the push button whistle, which was only fitted for a short while, but of course there's no guarantee that it was original on this engine. So it's not really a reliable means of dating. I can't remember when it was fitted anyway. But other evidence sort of shows that it's around 1970-ish. Can't remember how much water it takes, so I'm relying on the overflow plug, which I don't normally do. There it is, so it's about 140. Remember how much mess it takes either, but use the usual trick with these vaporizing burners. Fill it right to the top. And then pour the excess back into the bottle, which is about right for these vaporizing burners. Nice thick steam oil in the cylinder. And on the port face. And some thin stuff on the moving parts. Okay, so we'll just wait for it to come to the boil. Nearly there. There we go. Doesn't take long to get up to pressure. Tweaking a little bit at the whistle and the safety valve. There's an awful lot of condensate coming out of the chimney. Nothing wrong with that. Be imagining it, but it appears to run a little bit better in this direction than the other. There's nothing unusual about that. all, folks.